In this video, we will show you how to edit the shape of any trimmed or combined text artwork. Let's see how it works. Suppose you have a text object on top of another shape, and you don't want the text to be stitched on top of the other object. In this case, you may trim the object to create a hole in the shape of the text instead. This looks pretty nice. But what if you want to edit this text part? You may not have realized, but it's actually really easy as editing any object using the Node Editor. Let me show you using the design we've used for the video about trimming text. Start the Node Editor and click on the trimmed object. As you can see, the text is no different than artwork on a certain object. Now you can easily edit the text. Move any node, change the line into curve, and remove any unnecessary nodes. In this way, you can change letter L from a straight line into a curvy shape. There will also be times where you may want to change the whole character and not just parts of it. In this case, you can click and drag to select all nodes of that character. Sometimes it is actually difficult to select only the nodes of a certain character, especially in designs like this one. For an easy way to select all nodes of a character, right-click on any node of the character and, from the right-click menu, use Select Polyline option. Now the whole character is selected. Now you can easily transform the character, rotate, resize, or reposition it. So just like that, you can completely change the shape and size of any text part, like this one, and customize your design at will.